The big one.
Leave it all right there, Jared. Leave it all right there.
I'm happy with you for it.
Leaving it all out there, Jared. Woo-hoo!
Okay, next on the podium we have midget boys javelin. Midget boys javelin, and we have presenting those awards is Hannah Garten. Hannah Garten is a graduate of Kennedy Collegiate, and she has won many OFSA medals and is part of the Canadian championship team here at the University of Windsor. And in bronze, so the third place, the bronze medalist in the midget boys javelin is Matthew Barta from Lakeshore, Toronto and Etobicoke, with a throw of 46.35 meters. Congratulations to Matthew, the bronze medal. The silver medal goes to Brandon Williams. Brandon Williams is from John Fraser Secondary School in Mississauga with a throw of 46.93 meters. And that's a personal best for Brandon. Congratulations. And our 2016 OFSA champion in the Midget Boys Javelin goes to Jared Elliott from St. Mary's in Rockville.
Way to go, Jared!
This hey, Jared!
A 50.49 meters, which is a big personal best and a school record. So congratulations to Jared Elliott, who is our 2016 OFSA champion in the Midget Boys Javelin.
As they come off the turn now down the main straightaway.
Boy, just got hands hit.
Two laps to go now for that lead group, and Francesca Maltese of St. James continues to lead.